If your holiday season includes a party or two, figuring out what to wear can be stressful. Well, we want to help, and we're doing it on a budget. For that, we've recruited Lindsay Busher, owner of Urban Chic in Harbor East. The challenge? Find two holiday looks for less at the Goodwill store in Catonsville. Lindsay's first piece of advice? Stay away from the holiday sweater. And?
Yeah, I'd step out of the little black dress and I'd go for something a little bit more fun.
Yes, the LBD. Kind of like the clothes equivalent to comfort food. But we need to step out of our comfort zone sometimes. And in this case, it means embracing the bold.
Now we are looking at some awesome holiday trends. We're seeing sequins, we're seeing leather, we're seeing pieces of leather on jeans and jackets. You know, we go into our bold greens and our bright emerald colors.
So with that in mind, Lindsay and her two models sifted through racks and racks of clothes, searching for the perfect holiday looks. Both Kate and Wendy admitted they usually go for the black first, but look what they found.
We put her in this beautiful, beautiful blue dress. It's great color for her. Her eyes, her skin tone, her hair, it works really, really well.
Lindsay found a festive faux fur cape for Kate to dress it up a little, a black clutch, and metallic shoes paired with layers and layers of bangles to complete the look.
This is fun. It's different. I like the blue. I like the fur.
For Wendy, a beautiful day-to-night look.
I love, love, love this outfit. I love the blazer. Blazers are just the easiest thing to throw on. It instantly makes you look a little bit more chicer. And then the bow is also something we've seen a lot the fall into holiday, the graphic print, the black and white. And then skinny jeans. Everybody needs to pair a pair of black skinny jeans. The gold metallic bag, another really, really big trend we're seeing. And then, of course, lots of bangles, lots of jewelry. Layering it is the way to go. And then we have the metallic shoes. That kind of brings the whole thing together.
I actually really like this outfit.
So now let's total them up. Kate's blue dress is $22. The fur cape, $15, and the shoes are $10. Just $4 for the clutch and tack on $3 for the bangles. Grand total, $54. Wendy's look was the red blazer for about $6, the graphic print top for $12, the jeans about $7, and metallic shoes for $10. The bangles totaled about $15, and the purse a bargain at $4. Grand total, same as the first outfit, $54.
So we managed to find two outfits, both of them under $55. What a steal. Now you have a little bit more money to put back in your wallet. And now it's time for me to do some serious shopping. At the Goodwill store in Catonsville, Sarah Caldwell, WBAL-TV 11 News.